Maybe people is will be disconnected, but connected. In nowadays, in the family, many persons of that one family are with devices, chatting, but they don't speak to her father, they don't speak to your brother or your sister. And I think that's is a bad thing, because the technology have to help to integrate the families, societies, but it's a dangerous situation about that. But I think the persons can think and can understand that technology is good, but it's not have to be an obsession.